shows where something is going or the location of the thing. Okay. So the words in, so for example, the words in preposition of direction is towards, above, around, across, under, and inside. But certainly there are scores of more words that are in prepositions of directions. You see what I did there? I just used towards, up, instead of. So I didn't use a lot of. I used towards up. So I guess you do learn new words every single day. So from now on, you can use towards up instead of a lot of. Okay, so now back to the main topic. So because, so my main goal for this presentation is that for you guys to understand prepositions of directions. So because I want to make this easy for you all, let me give you guys a few sentences and then you guys would spot the preposition. Okay, so the first sentence is, I already highlighted, the man is walking towards the bus stop. So of course, the preposition is towards. So I'm going to give you two more sentences. And I'm going to have one of you guys come up and then highlight the preposition.